You gonna search, you gonna seek out positivity. You gonna put yourself around people with light, people that's gonna uplift you, not gonna bring you down. Here's a saying that says, be careful of a person with a problem for every answer. I'll say that again. Beware of those with a problem for every answer. Put yourself around light, around people that's gonna pick you up and lift you up. I'm telling you this because this next song I'm gonna do is people that overcame anything in your life, any turmoil and shit like that. I want y'all to know that I'm not just saying it because I read it in some fancy book. I'm standing in here. I'm from Brooklyn, New York City, and I'm all the way out here tonight doing what I love to do. A lot of my friends didn't make it this far. A lot of my friends were murdered at the age of 16 and 17, 18 years old. I've been through a lot of darkness, and I stand here before you as testament that you set your attention. Once you set your attention, that's half, you're halfway there. All the shit I was saying on my first album, who's the best MC, Biggie, Jay-Z, I mean, that was my first album. I had no business saying that. It's the eviction triple platinum nigga with the solid gold fate. I said that. The 40 million man, I'm raking death to handle on the 100. I said that. Set your intention, I promise you. So this next song is gonna serve for light. I don't know who I'm talking to. Somebody need this light right now. We all gonna give it to y'all tonight. Drop that shit.